The Queen and the immediate heirs to the throne are the only members of the royal family who should be allowed to use private jets for their trips, the majority of voters in a survey carried said. The poll, taken between August 19 and 20 by 4,262 people, saw 1,488 voters agreeing that only Queen Elizabeth II, Prince Charles and Prince William should be allowed to travel with private aircraft. But the question asked, should Meghan Markle, Prince Harry, and other royals use private jets for travel, split voters, with as many as 1,201 believing no member of the royal family should travel with private jets. Some 854 people believe only the Queen and Prince Philip should fly using private jets. On the other hand, as many as 569 people believe all the working members of the royal family must have access to private aircraft. While the results zone wrote, they are free to do what they like, but no more pontificating speeches. Another said, do whatever but quit bringing politics and climate change up. Quit preaching to us. Just do your duty like Her Majesty has so perfectly. Follow her example. Look to her instead of the Hollywood crowd. You are not actors. Another added, they are free to do whatever they like, fly privately or take helicopters, but don't lecture me about a holiday to Florida or my diesel car or my four children or my Sunday roast. This comes after Meghan and Prince Harry have been urging the public in the past months to take steps to tackle climate change and become more environmentally conscious. On top of a series of messages focused on the environment published on their official Instagram account, Sussex Royal, Prince Harry is believed to have traveled, with a private jet, to Sicily at the end of July to attend a yearly Google Camp, a gathering attended by A-listers to discuss several topics, including climate change and politics. There, the Duke of Sussex is said to have delivered a speech barefoot focused on the environment. But the pair has been hit by harsh criticism after it was revealed they traveled to continental Europe twice in 11 days aboard of private jets. While critics believe it is hypocritical to urge to be environmentally conscious while flying with private jets, others conceded Meghan and Harry had no choice but traveling with a private aircraft to protect their privacy. Royal expert Richard Fitzwilliams told Express.co.uk, I think it is a dilemma. On official business such as trips abroad, the Foreign and Commonwealth Office and the host country pay, and obviously security is paramount. If you take a particularly high-profile line on climate change, the press highlight private jets if you use them, regardless of whether the carbon emissions are offset. The problem is that on their holidays Harry and Meghan will take Archie and want privacy. The only way you get that is going by chartered flights, there would be press greeting them as well as intrusive activity on the aircraft which would be unacceptable. On this, they can't win. Sir Elton John revealed he lent the Sussexes his private jet to allow them to travel in privacy to Nice without being followed by the press and royal fans. He said yesterday, I am deeply distressed by today's distorted and malicious account in the press surrounding the Duke and Duchess of Sussex's private stay at my home in Nice last week. Prince Harry's mother, Diana Princess of Wales, was one of my dearest friends. I feel a profound sense of obligation to protect Harry and his family from the unnecessary press intrusion that contributed to Diana's untimely death. After a hectic year continuing their hard work and dedication to charity, David and I wanted the young family to have a private holiday inside the safety and tranquility of our home. To maintain a high level of much-needed protection, we provided them with a private jet flight. To support Prince Harry's commitment to the environment, we ensured their flight was carbon neutral, by making the appropriate contribution to carbon footprint trademark. I highly respect and applaud both Harry and Meghan's commitment to charity, and I'm calling on the press to cease these relentless and untrue assassinations on their character that are spuriously crafted on an almost daily basis. Poll shows a deeply divided audience, the comment section signal a united front on the behavior Meghan and Harry should maintain in the future if they want to avoid backlash. Many expressed their conviction that, as long as the Duke and Duchess of Sussex don't preach the public, they can do what they want.